So we've got plywood boxes here with all butt joints, no rabbets, and these are 8-frame medium. Dimensions, long side is 19 1/8. Hot tall side on the long is 6 5/8. Short side, 12 1/4 inch by 6 inches. Then we have the handle and frame at 1 1/2 by 13 3/4. This is all 3/4 inch plywood. To assemble this, you simply come over, get two long sides. Have a flat surface here. Use Type Bond 3 waterproof. We're going to put a bead of glue down each side, 6 inches long. We're going to assemble this with 1 1/4 inch narrow crown staples today. You want it flush on the bottom and then flush on the outside. We'll just pin it there. Get a flush here. Be sure and keep your fingers in the clear. In case you get an errant staple, it's a knot, every so often they fly funny angles. Okay, those are pinned. Flush to the outside. Add a few more in to help hold while the glue cures. Any staple that's a little proud, just put it down and in here and put the handles. Well, the critical thing here is to make sure you're flush to the top of your box here. It's a matter of feel. One pin. Make sure we're flush here. Other side. The glue is what really makes sure that these boxes hold together. And by putting this frame rest stop on, it really helps self-square these boxes as also. And any glue squeeze out, just wipe off, rub it into the ends of your cut plywood. It helps seal those layers up. And just like that, you've put the box together. Do the same thing inside. Get sure you've had any. You take your migratory bottom, it's built, put it on there. Flush it. Same thing here. And your bottom, which also acts as your lid. And there's your staple. stack of 8-frame mediums.